Welcome back to Lufia 2 with your host Alex, also known as Solanus Dracone. With me as usual, Rambler81. Hello, Rambler.
Good day, everybody.
Hello, hello. Unfortunately, Jason, also known as Kylo Armand, will not be joining us for any future Lufia 2 episodes. In an admission to me, he said, "Man, I forgot all the fucking shit about Lufia 2, so I'm not gonna really be able to contribute." So, we'll miss you, Kylo, but, you know, gotta move on here. So, what were we doing? We're gonna pick up some bullshit for an old man, right?
Yeah, something like a crystal apple he wants from a cave, you know, make his, you know, his presentable rich self even more presentable, because a very exotic crystal apple is just the thing to do, right? Not like owning every house in the village is, you know.
Imagine that. So, I don't go through tower, I suppose.
No, he came from there, so.
Exactly. Ooh, a little bit of a pause for some reason there. Alright. Poison beetle. That looks a little bit serious. And guy, all he does is fucking smack shit. Ooh. That was, yeah. Guy is sucking dick in comparison right now. Of course,
what
he's also...
anyways, though?
He's leveling up quickly. He's level 16. We're all equal now.
Shit.
I don't know if I spent enough money in the town yet, though. Really? Bridge? Right on the bridge?
Yeah.
Okay, that must have been a fluke of some kind, that one I did a little bit ago. Got some kind of a crit there. Oh no, I has poison! Hello, L? Okay. I'll have him defend, I'll have her do something. Does she not have poison? Did I not get that for her?
Probably not.
Oh, fuck it. Damn. Everybody's hitting hard today. Alright, let's see. There we go, all's better. That looks like the cave.
Oh, so, it could be the pathway to the next area. Something I will say about this game's layout is it is almost like much more linear than a lot of other games.
It's pretty spastic. Now it says Ruby Cave. I think we're in the right spot.
Yep.
Spider! We love you, Spider.
He is our hero?
Yep. Get rid of.
Step on spider.
Yeah. They might be giants. Probably aren't. God damn it!
I understand the reason they made this song in the first place, just to play with some new sound hardware they had.
Man, they might be giants did whatever the fuck they wanted. It usually worked out fairly well. Yeah, getting a little bit tired of your shit there. A little bit tired of your being poison shit. Alright. So the floor is lava. Got it. And that is a serious looking fucker right there.
Yes, B takes that game of floor is lava very seriously.
Yeah. Can't move! Oh boy, I wonder what could be in this direction here. Oh my! Is it really just that easy?
Well, you know, you saw what a hard time you had in the last dungeon.
Are they seriously gonna cut it down for me? Because the puzzle shit's kinda getting to me here.
I'm here to help you out. And chastise you, but also help you out.
Well, as long as, you know, you help me out. Because that's something that, you know, really need to hold up your end of the bargain. Jesus Christ with the poison. Should I just not bother? Should I just not bother healing the poison?
Probably should just buy a crap ton of antidotes.
Ugh. Maxim has a level. How many antidotes do I have? I got a few. Mike could use a few more, but I got a couple. Alright, so if we go downstairs, that's gonna reset this bullshit. So I'm just kinda trying to figure out how the game generally works here. Now, secret staircase is probably better than normal staircase. Hello. Hello, little guy. Ooh. There's a slightly less shit one here. Yeah, Fumi, you punched that thing. You are so fucking useless.
Don't start feeding him, it's your fault.
What am I supposed to feed the shit?
Well, anything, like equipment, armor, items.
Is there any better stuff? Any other pets that I can get soon?
You get, like, different pets. Like, there's different elementals. Like, this is the non-elemental monster, but you get eventually, like fire, water, life, that kind of thing.
Alright, fine. Let's feed the little shit. Why not? Feed Fumi. Oh, so many things. Charred Newt. Oh, you don't like that. Okay. Let's feed him a wire. Ooh, he likes that. That's delicious to Fumi. Ah, he doesn't like that. Light dress?
Oh, tough hide.
Yeah, he doesn't like the tough hide. Bracelet? Ooh. Light armor. I'm just feeding him all the shit that I couldn't be bothered to equip. I'm hoping for a good return on my investment here. Oh, he likes the hide helmets. He's thanking me. You're welcome, Fumi.
Yeah, so if he has something listed there, that means he actually has a taste for that now, kind of thing. So I guess you get like a bonus for feeding him that, in theory.
He doesn't like potions. Or charred newt. Oh, he likes high magic, okay. Now, power potion? I don't think so.
No.
I think Fumi is not gonna get that. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna get that. Who needs it bad? You know, guy, you're not exactly holding up your end of shit, so...
But he can't do much else anyway, so may as well give it to him.
Exactly. Let's sort this all out. Good, good, good. So if I ever find myself in possession of excess wealth, then I'll just buy stuff and feed it to Fumi. Alright, Fumi, let's see what you got for me, buddy. Is that bat wearing a Hawaiian shirt?
He's wearing sunglasses at least, maybe. Probably not.
Oh no! Companions! They're appearing!
And they're disappearing.
I'm basically doing what everybody does at some point. Nice. What everybody does at some point in an RPG is just start button mashing. Okay, so left or right? You want to flip the coin? We're going left.
Right.
Ain't nothing here.
Just try to be contrarian.
You always are, and it annoys me so much. Got in first.
Sans!
Oh, bro.
You can be a better person.
I'm using extra money, man, you know? Double the brakes and all.
Ooh, what's this? Hold on.
Oh, I know what these do.
Throw the blue rocks into the lava. Yes. You got it, mysterious voice master. Get over here! I'm here to kick imp and take names. I'm fresh out of paper. Yeah, Fumi, you're not getting any better, buddy. Alright, Tia, you know, do something about these assholes. Getting bored. And that's the trap that, you know, we all fell into, is that we got used to this being the norm for RPGs, and so it wasn't nothing to us back in the day to grind through some shit like this. Hell, we enjoyed it. But nowadays, it's kind of, you know, we've gotten used to being coddled in games, and it's no longer the thing that we do.
Unless you're playing Dragon War, which, you know, sticks this formula to a T.
Yep. Let's see, is the short sword any better? No. No, there isn't a thing that the short sword is better for. Well, I should probably check the equip menu, though. Hold on. Strongest, strongest, strongest. Nope. Okay, Fumi. Yum yum. Short sword. Ooh, he likes that now. Fumi is just enveloping everything. Yeah, it looks like they're wearing little Hawaiian shirts.
I think we call those tie-dye.
Huh. 70s.
Yeah, I remember those. Yeah. Well, that kind of became like an in thing back in the mid-90s, didn't it?
I think so, yeah, but I mean, the whole brightly colored thing faded pretty fast, if you'll pardon the pun.
Yeah, but you have, like, what's that? I don't say pink, but what's a fancy word for pink and purple there?
For pink and purple? I don't know.
But that on blue, that's not a bright color setting there.
Yeah.
It's contrasting, but it's not bright.
They don't exactly necessarily clash. Imp, stop running, God. This is gonna happen. Armor Goblin, nice. Okay.
Like, goblins who actually bothered to get dressed for this.
Yeah. It's like, wait, we're fighting, that's right. Oh, Fumi, you disappoint. Something awesome better happen the next level, you gain Foomster. I'm just saying. If I get that meter up and you still suck, then I'm replacing your ass. Toughhide! He doesn't like those. Alright, so then... Well, this makes perfect sense. Oh! Hello. That's cool. You didn't tell me that would happen. Flame fruit! Now I'm sure...
You know, just...
I'm sure I feed that to somebody. What were you gonna say?
I was gonna say, I may as well let you discover this on your own. I'm starting to get flashbacks to Indiana Jones Temple of Doom on NES, or the second to last stage is you have to shoot these lava monsters and jump on their heads to get across this giant lava field.
Gotcha. Oh, shit, I forgot something. Hold on, I need to fix something, folks. I've changed my, I got a new USB card, and that's what I've got my controller plugged into right now, and so things are weird. Alright, hold on. Up, left, down, right. B, A, Y, X. Start, select, L, R. Okay, was just configuring my menu there. Now I've got select functioning. Wrong. Okay, I keep forgetting that A is accept.
What, you mean like it always was back in the day, back before they decided to do this whole, like, we should swap the bottom button and the right button there, or left button?
Yes, exactly. And I like the new setup better.
Stupid PlayStation.
Yeah, having the easiest to reach button be the prominent one. Can I drop one off of these cliffs? Is that something I'm allowed to do?
No, but you can take those stairs and cross the other side.
I can do that, yeah.
But?
But what's over here? That's the whole layout of dungeons. Okay, this one obviously has something behind it. Ooh, I like it. I don't know what both of those things do. One of them clearly does HP.
Yeah, that does magic.
Alright, game is saved and my fate is sealed. Oh boy, are we playing Legend of Zelda? It's because we're just slashing through grass. Oh, it was all a setup. This is the end. Okay. Bat, if you don't start no shit, won't be no shit. So you can kind of see... Ooh, thanks for putting that there, actually. You can kind of see where there's a door behind something.
Yep.
Wait, hold on. I learned something in a previous episode.
Bomb all skellies?
That's the plan. Okay, I didn't do anything. Game, this is why we have trust issues. Alright, so I opened up some serious shit. after hitting 88 miles per hour. Hello. Wow. I'm not actually surprised by this attack. Guy is in front. That's just a recipe for disaster. Alright, Tia, we're probably going to want to do Spark here, because Spark is apparently it's apparently the fire spell, and Flash is apparently, I don't know. This game kind of doesn't do names well.
Yeah, it was a bit of a strange thing. Probably largely done to be counter to existing RPG norms, because Cure is always Cure, so on and so forth.
Yeah.
Fancy.
It's,
and trust me, it only gets stranger from here on out.
It's dumb. I should play the remake.
No, please, dear God.
Now I know your trigger. Spooge defends. Yes, put on Spooge armor. Yes, I know exactly what I am suggesting. Ooh, all the levels, yay. This is what I like to see. Kyro would be so proud of me. Alright.
There's monster candy? Or what was
that? Ruby key!
Oh. Okay, that was anticlimactic.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's the key to get out, so, you know.
Oh,
get here.
Whatever, yeah.
Red bet. No. Of all the colors that are going on there, red's not one of them.
What, like those gray wolves in Final Fantasy 1, they're clearly blue?
Yeah, exactly. At least they had the good sense to call green ogres green.
Of course, they use the same abbreviation for that as the gray wolves. This is GR Decimal Purple, period. Mm.
So, Fumi is 100% the non-elemental one, right?
Yes.
He's the only non-elemental one, right?
Yes.
Okay. So, by that logic, maybe feeding him the secret fruit is a good idea.
Eventually? Oh, well.
What?
One of the things... actually, it might be something else later on, actually, now I'm thinking about it.
Now he likes tough rides. What?
Whenever you evolve it to his final form, or the fourth form, that is, you have to feed him a fruit at a specific level after that, and then you can get, like, a super form of his, essentially, for all the creatures, that is. I think the fruits are there. Wait, want to try something for me, by the way?
What?
Curious experiment. Go back upstairs.
Uh-huh.
Get that rock, go back to the mainland. I wonder if there might be a secret treasure, like, below this lava island, using those rocks.
Huh. Like, down from here?
Yeah.
Like, from this point here?
Yes. I think there might be.
Okay. I'm game.
Could be wrong, but, you know.
It's a perfectly good waste of time. Oh, look at that.
Oh, look at that!
But can I make it?
I think so.
But do we make it? What? No, I'm trying to tell you the band never makes it.
What?
It's Kids in the Hall.
Oh, that one was beyond my...
Oh, wow, there's lots of good stuff over here. But I gotta do... There's so many choices. I should probably do this. Okay. I'm not gonna make it. Yeah, it's not happening. Is there another rock up here anywhere? I sure could use another rock. Oh boy, could I use another rock?
Oh boy, now we'll be stuck on Hero for a while, aren't we?
Well, I'm just trying to think here. Is there any more that I could have done? Possibly just keep going down, I don't know. Let me get brain correct on this here. There's gotta be a way to make it with four, because three just ain't gonna cut it. Four. Alright, Imp. You for the last time. Thanks, Spooge. Doing a great job. There we go. You know what sucks is that it's Sunday, and that means I can't go to Chick-fil-A after this. I want to go to Chick-fil-A.
Yeah, well, that's their fault, isn't it?
It is. Damn them and their guaranteed Sundays off. I'm sure I'd love it if I worked for them.
Well, you probably appreciate the extra hours, though.
I don't like extra hours. I'm one of those few people that I'd rather do undertime than overtime.
Well, I'm greedy, so I always appreciate the extra money.
You like to work.
Well, maybe.
You're a workaholic. I don't understand how we're friends. Not a lot to say there, huh?
Yeah, I don't really have a comeback for that. Damn me for just working for money, I suppose. I don't know.
Yeah, damn you for being a productive member of society.
I don't know, I'm such an asshole.
Yeah. Making dipshits like me look bad for fucking doing the YouTube thing. Okay. Alright, okay. Probably should use one of these potions. What else do we have them?
Well, to take a space in your inventory?
Pretty much. Alright, bat. You started this. You and your kind started this.
It looked clearly like you were the aggressor in that particular instance, but...
Look, I was just trying to avoid these guys and all their things, but then the imp showed up, and then the bat was, you know, with association with the imp. Bats and imps, they all hang out. I don't care if they're called goblins or fucking imps.
Is that racist?
Yeah, probably. But, you know, I challenge the Goblin and Orc League of America to do anything about it. Yeah, come on, Sauron. Where's that fucking union?
I think you might want to trail to the side just a bit so you can grab that other gem. You still get the two blocks downwards. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, something tells me that...
Okay, hold on. Three spaces to the right.
Uh-huh.
No, shoot.
Yeah, okay, we needed a better plan here. I think I've got an idea.
All right.
And we gotta deal with this shit again. God damn it, I hate dealing with shit. Alright, so. We'll start from this angle. Okay. Alright, we're getting somewhere. Okay, so, we do this, and that almost got us to there,
So if you're one more over, you would have made it, actually, so...
Yes. Alright, so start from here. Yes. Yes!
Okay.
We can do it! I believe in myself. Because I know you won't. Was it right here?
No, you want one more over. Right? But I think you're gonna need all the vertical space you can. So,
well, I reckons that, you know, if I get as far south as that, I'm safe. You know, I got what I need.
Fair enough.
Ooh, good shot, guy. Good shot. All right.
How's it going, guy?
Yep. Yeah, the title of the video where he showed up, I put it as, "Who's that guy?" No comment? Really?
I was thinking about going for a Dat Boy reference there, but nothing is coming up.
Yeah,
so
no.
Idea not to.
No, I'm still waiting for Dat Boy to show up as a boss in a game, actually. Here come Dat Boy, oh shit, what up? That's not popular enough, I think.
Well, for good reason.
Who doesn't love a frog on a unicycle?
Well, nothing to hate about a frog on a unicycle, but, I mean, what is the point?
What is the point of fucking Heath Ledger, everybody freaks out thing? What is the point of grinds my gears? There's no point to memes, okay? They just exist. They evoke something in you.
Well, Heath Ledger, because he did an awesome Joker.
Now, I will grant that he did an excellent Joker, but are the fond memories because he died in the process? Is that what we're manufacturing?
You know, I think regardless of that, like, he still did a very stellar performance. Like, even not even just as a Joker, but as a character.
Yeah, he did a good job. I'm not denying that. And there might be a problem with my foolproof plan here. Not exactly foolproof. Fucking hell, guys.
Yeah, I think you need to be over on the lower portion, yeah. Because I think if you actually, like,
start
from there,
from here, yeah.
And you just make it progressively go to the right there, I think you'll have enough space to get to both islands.
Okay. And this is how they pad out game time. Should be resentful of this. Oh god, I'm so tired of these fuckers. Goodbye.
Those times where you actually remember that run is a command in RPGs.
Yep. It's something that you rarely do.
We're actually talking about Dragon Quest VIII earlier, and I actually remember a very funny bit in the PlayStation 2 version, probably still in the 3DS version, but there's a screen you can go to that sort of gives you an evaluation of how you're doing in battle so far, like how many enemies you kill, how many you intimidate into running away, that kind of stuff. And you get, like, this sort of live commentary from the king on your, like, how you're fighting, whatever. And you got it. Yay. Anyways.
I found a Fury Helmet. Hold on. I want to get my things.
Yeah.
An Aqua Whip. Okay, go on with your bullshit.
Yeah. So, anyhow.
What is this for? Why would I need this one?
Maybe to get to the stairs up there, eventually? If you came in from the other direction?
There's another direction to come from?
Well, the stairs you came in from the first time, right?
But...
Because if you use
that's... Okay, good. Yeah. Alright, yes. So, FF8 or some bullshit.
Dragon Quest VIII.
Yeah.
Anyway, so you get commentary from the king based on your performance in battle and such. And so, like, one of the first times he did is, like, you know, you could run away from pedals too, because I just never ran away from, like, anything, because, you know, that's you get experience, right?
Yeah.
And then later on, he had the jewel of, I see we're going with the obliterate everything that stands in our way approach, are we?
Really? That's fantastic. Ooh. He really likes the wood helmet. Come on, I don't have whatever the fuck Tia was wielding. I am so close to leveling this guy up. So they had a little bit of a recognizing exactly how much shit you've killed in that game, huh?
Yeah, they sort of, like, you know, have all this text based on, you know, how you're performing, essentially, and how you essentially approach all your battles, which, you know, honestly, he's always just fighting or intimidating anyway, so whatever.
Exactly. Which, you know, probably not to the extent that Undertale did, obviously.
Well, no, but again, for, like, a major release such as that, I think it was a very cute kind of thing that they did.
Yep, just extra flavor text, thank you very much. We appreciate the offer. Okay. You know you've been playing a game too long when you actually memorize the background music. Game saved. I am safe now.
Now what kind of creature is guarding this apple?
It's a door. No, seriously, what gives? It's an empty room? Why do this?
Wait, what?
Yeah, my thoughts exactly. What the hell?
I mean, if this is a troll, this is a fantastic troll, but...
Huh. Maybe when I try to leave? No? If I know video games... Game? What are you playing at?
I wonder, I think there's a path upstairs you haven't gone through yet, so maybe you have to go down there first?
There is that, but I mean, yeah, it's just not... It's a little bit not straightforward here. Interesting. Cock-blocked on the boss. Well, time to head back upwards. Hello, skeleton. Thank you for not doing anything to me. Yeah, there is a different direction to take this from, too. Doop, 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 doop. Right, yeah, we never went this direction. Oh, God.
Like a little look at those bees are just kind of like, oh, I'm not paying attention here.
Shep, like, wow, what's up on the ceiling? Oh, God!
Lightning and death?
Yeah. Y'all are quick getting in your shit before I do. I want that poison beetle gone, that's what I want. I'm half wondering about changing the controls for the game if I can get away with it.
How so?
Well, like for instance... making what I got used to happen. But no, you can't change it.
Changing your emulator settings?
I could do that, but that would get weird. Ooh. That skeleton tried to pull a fast one. Hello. I'm a little bit full circle here. Ba-ba-bam. Because if I change the emulator settings, I gotta change it for each and every game, and that's gonna get really boring really quick, so, you know, just don't fucking bother with it. So this has done me absolutely no good whatsoever. Skeleton! Oh god. It's a lot of those. I'm gonna stick with the idea that fire elementals don't like stuff. Ooh. Alright. No. Divine Cure. Ooh, Divine Cure apparently does some shit. Alright, let's see what Divine Cure is all about. Ooh. That's useful. That is kind of useful, actually. Guy, you used to be damage dealer, but you kind of suck at that a little bit, so... Guess we're doing this now. Oh, he's out of IP. Well, shit. Maxim apparently has kind of crossed a threshold here because now he is just doing mad damage. Is there like a rose system in this game? Is this like I have them in different party rows?
Nope, this is straight to 1, 2, 3, 4.
So. God, guy sucks. Okay, there might be something here. Yeah. Bombs. I love the days of logic where put an explosive next to this thing, see what happens, was a perfectly natural thing to suggest.
Well, it's better than some of the older archaic methods like, hey, push against this one wall that's totally not visible, but...
Oh. This, oh, fucking hell, it's one of these. Turn all the switches to the left. However, they are interconnected in a complex way.
Thanks.
I'm surprised. Quite frankly, I am. I was expecting the game to dick with me a little bit more. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Oh. Oh, wait, hold on. That's another capsule monster.
Oh! Armor Dog! Wait, I thought you said there were no other non-elementals. Please give Armor Dog a name.
He's actually a flame elemental.
Oh. Please give Armor Dog a name. We could Doggo? Go with Blaze. Hold on. Doggo? Really? Do we want to go with Doggo? Is that well, the one we want to go with?
We can't fit Lesser or Greater Dog in there.
Oh, we can't?
It's only 5 characters. Or L-Dog or... Yeah, you know, L-Dog.
Hold on.
G-Dog. God damn it.
What? Great Dog.
Didn't we just watch Word Crimes? You don't use numbers to spell words unless you're 7 your name is Prince.
Well, it's that now, so fucking live with it. I thought that was going to be a monster, and I was legit scared. Because that looked like a very tough monster. Of course, I'm not going to use him. Right away, at least. Oh, he's a good Spooge. Don't worry, Spooge. We'll be fine.
I have a mildly terrifying thought.
Go ahead.
What if we didn't save after talking to that mayor guy about the glass apple?
Pretty sure we did.
Okay.
I'm pretty damn sure we did, sir. But thank you for being concerned. Remember, we were in a church.
Yes.
So, that means we did save. Hell, we saved at the end of the actual video.
Okay.
I made sure to watch this beforehand. Why would we not save? Why would we not do that?
Saved and then talk to everyone? And then it's like, okay, we're done. And then just turn off the system, or close the emulator. He is dead, by the way.
Yeah, I noticed that. But Spooge gained a level, so it's all gravy.
So that's nice.
Yep. But we have a small problem.
Yeah.
Whoa. Oh wait, this is the entrance. Well, let's just go back to town and sort that shit out. I am not facing this. Spooge, don't start shit with them, God. Let's go back to...
I want to help, though!
Don't start shit. Yeah, we got lots of money. Yay! It would be something if Tia just disappears from the party. Oh, shit. Huh. Look at that. She's still dead. Yeah, if she just disappears from the walking party. It's like Weekend at Bernie's right now. Oh. Can you cure her of death? Thank you. Wow. We can really do some great things with magic.
And faith, apparently, I guess.
Oh, yeah, sure, whatever. All that. Let's visit the item shop. Let's look into getting some stuff here. You may help me by giving me a bunch of awakes. No wait, does that just sleep? Yeah, okay. Shriek, really? Shriek cures. Okay. Mystery pin. I get that.
Yeah, I don't think you can buy miracles until much later in the game.
Big boomer, you say, damages all enemies. Maybe save that, but he likes Rod. Yeah, I don't want to equip it. I just want to buy it. Good. Now let's see what happens if we feed Spooge. Come on, Spooge, he's a good boy, eat the rod. We're gonna need a couple more of those. Terror Ball? What? Wait, what? Terror Ball?
That's an item.
What? Is that something that he's holding?
No, that's what he's asking for.
Oh, well, we don't have those. Alright, we'll buy two more Kukris. No, not 11. We'll buy a total of 3. He ate those, right? We're not just wasting money.
Yeah, but I think you might also saturate certain flavors and keep on giving them the same thing. Possibly.
Ooh. He is evolving. Can we press B to stop it?
No.
Oh, come on, Spooge. Oh, that's even better. Yes. Your name is now Wad. Yeah, I think we've, Oh, he wants wood helmets? You want a wood helmet. You're a good boy, he wants a wood helmet. Do we have one? Yes, we do. Alright, I'm curious. We're gonna toy around with feeding Spooge. That did absolutely dick for Duck. So no, sorry. I'm not spending any more money on you. Maybe a good idea to save over here, you know, might just be a good idea.
What can I do for you today?
You pretty young man. Where's my muscly arm paper boy?
Did you just check out on me, man? You brought up the recording today, and you're not even fucking
participating. I just don't have much to add. You're just kind of baby talking to your foodie, so I'm like, it's gonna let you take care of that yourself.
So, dude, you alone. Come on, man, come on. I already got abandoned by Kylo Armand. How do you think that makes me feel? I mean, though, Fumi is actually doing some good stuff. Your name's not Fumi, by the way. I know.
Are you assigning a name to him, sir?
Yes, I am. It's my fucking pet to name. He seems to be a little bit more serious, too. Yeah. So we're just gonna kind of bum rush our way down to that secret room. Now that we know how to get there and all that. I forget, I have to stop moving.
Yeah.
Oh, this shit again. Alright, fine.
This is a simple puzzle.
Yeah, exactly. Something my puny brain can handle.
In theory.
Yes. Well, I did the switches thing, so, I mean, you know. I don't suck that bad. Skeleton. Didn't want this to have to come to this, but it's come to this. Damn, son. Maxim's putting the hurt on him. Seriously, what
weapons for Guy, anyways?
I did! I gave him the best weapons I could give him. I'm gonna go and equip him and shit. Just like, you know, Guy, that's all you got. You're not much good for anything, Guy. You kinda suck.
Come on, Guy.
Come on, bro. Right, this wasn't where I was supposed to go. I just heard a weird noise. It's probably just part of the music of this game. like a stray sound asset or something. Alright. Do I have to do that whole water thing over again? I might have to. I've still got the key. Yeah.
Yeah. You check by the other pillar, you only ran past the one.
What's to check? Alright, let's go talk to the old fart. Let's go talk to the old man and see what it says. Maybe that's not the cave we were... But well, why does that exist, though? That is the question. It wouldn't just exist and not have something behind that door.
What if you need to talk to the people in the glass maker, too?
I guess. See, that's one of the problems, is all these event triggers. All these damn event triggers. Hello.
Oh. Yeah. Wow, what beautiful glass crafts. Do you make all these?
No, my husband makes all the crafts.
Really? Is he here today?
No, he's off on a journey. He seeks beautiful things and turns them into glass. But he hasn't come back for such a long time. He's never been away this long before. I'm sorry, I talked too much. Did you find anything you like?
We found this nice room that we could probably have put up, like, a ruby apple in there.
Yeah, there might be one there. Oh, this is all for Tia. Hold on. So this is cheaper, but better in every way.
Maybe it has an IP attached to it.
Okay. Confuses and useless as fuck. Okay.
All right.
The boys are just sitting this one out. They're like, whatever, this is chick shit. There we go. Make you feel...
I feel like the prettiest girl in the ball.
Nice. Let's go ransack your house. Oh no, wait. Looting's not a thing in this game. Damn it. Seriously? Seriously, though. Seriously.
Yeah.
God fucking... Alright, I'm putting up a poll. I'm gonna try and put up a poll here. Anybody thinks I should stop playing this fucking game? Ooh, you don't like that, do you?
Yeah.
Eh.
You get pissy when you get confused. But yes, that was a bit of bullshit there.
Really? So I'm not alone. Fucking nobody said go talk to the glass person. Why would you even think about going and talking to the glass person unless you were just gonna do every single thing in the game? I don't know, I'm spoiled by now, I think. That's
yes,
the problem.
I think you are.
Excuse me, but you're probably just as spoiled as I am. You've been playing some fairly recent games lately.
Yeah, like Dragon Quest VIII, that's like 10 years old.
Yeah, plus...
That's old-ass shit in terms of mechanics.
Yeah, and Stanley Parable, that has absolutely no gameplay whatsoever.
It's art, and it's funny.
It's an interactive whatever, but it's not a game.
I still think they're worthwhile experiences, if nothing else. Hell, I should get you to play 30 Flights of Loving.
But it's not a game.
No.
It's a visual novel. Well, it can be an accusation in certain circles.
Well, yeah, if you're, you know, petty and small-minded.
I am.
It doesn't qualify as worth my time because it's not a video game.
I'm being petulant without myself.
I could just watch somebody's Let's Play of it, you know. I could get the exact same experience out of it.
I don't know. I think there's a lot more involved if you're actually at the controls.
Used Ruby Key. Son of a bitch. What gives? Why the Ruby Cave mystery thing?
What? I'm genuinely confused.
You can Google it if you want.
Yeah, I will.
Why this shit? I'll just fight enemies while you're doing that. See, that's a bad sign. That's a bad sign, game, when you, in order to complete a quest, you have to Google something. Because I don't really feel like going back to town and talking to every single person right now. Like, event triggers seriously trigger me. Like, even in AM2R, after you kill that little Alpha Metroid in the, in like some of the lower reaches, then you have to go all the way back and find that the floor is lava before it'll cap the event trigger for you to go fight the first Omega Metroid. And that pisses me off. Makes speedrunning difficult. While he's busy doing some bullshit, let's just absolutely do nothing, because I've got nothing. Let's try going this way. Nope, nothing up there. Alright, guess we just gotta murder everyone.
What are you getting levels while you're doing this? Well, treat this as a grinding episode.
Oh goody, people love those. But in a grinding episode, we usually have to keep up some kind of, like, you know, halfway decent commentary for there to be content. You're not finding anything, are you?
I'm looking at the scenario, but this, seems like it's covering all the stuff we did.
Maybe there's a certain switch we have. Does it have something to do? God damn it! This is gonna be a nightmare. Does it have something to do maybe with, like, you know, completing the entire cave? No.
Hold on.
Fine.
Did I talk to him in the shop again?
Do we have to?
Maybe.
Oh god, Tia. Do the thing. Do the thing, Tia. What thing is that? Come on, you're not even taking the cues.
Sorry, I'm reading.
Oh, you can't do both at once? You can't process both input and output at the same time? You're not dual channel brain? Yeah, but the glass craft, the journey of fucking adventure and shit.
They talk to her from a side of the counter?
Yeah, seriously, does this seem like the kind of game that's all about? Wasn't it a golden apple? No, it was definitely ruby.
No, it was a ruby apple. Talk to the rich guy again, maybe.
Roshi, the richest, blah blah blah, okay.
Master Roshi?
Nice.
Oh!
What?
So you didn't save talking to him.
How is that possible that I didn't do that? How is that absolute... How is that possible? I saved! Oh my god! You pedantic prick of a game!
Don't save now! Oh, I guess you can do it in the cave too, but whatever.
We're doing this, okay? I don't care if we go over an hour.
Jeez. Oh, that's good. That's a good one.
Fucking... No, that's not good.
I found it entertaining.
I was positive that I saved. I don't understand. Probably Kylo's fault. Damn it.
How does that happen? Like, you go up the stairs and it just collapses behind you? I don't know.
It's weird that way.
Video games.
Video game logic. Video game logic. It
would be kind of nice if they would have added some sort of thing, like, you just go there, you pick up the apples, like, oh, I wonder what this is for, I'll just hang on to it for now, and then you
know, never come back.
Yeah. But no, you have to activate the story trigger.
God damn it. So anyways...
Funny.
At least I got the ruby key, and there you go.
Maxim, look, the ruby apple.
Ooh. Holy shit. It's fucking Shelob.
More idiots fooled by the ruby. Looks like my dinner has just arrived.
And that's a big spider.
He has nice boss music.
It's alright. Let's just test out. What's that?
Kill it with fire?
Yeah. That works for me. Nope, that didn't work. Ooh, that was good. Blaze attack did the job. Poison shower! Okay.
Damn it, guy.
Fucking guy. Light armor is free magic? What?
Press X to find out what it does.
Unfreezes magic of... Okay.
So like an unmute kind of thing, I guess?
Oh. This might be worthwhile. No. I'll hold on to my IP for that good attack. That was some shit right there.
That was some shit, actually.
All attacks are feeble in comparison. No, Maxim's just kicking ass is what it is. Oh, no!
Oh, dear.
My secondary damage dealer. Whatever. Spooge is doing a good job. Spiderweb! I don't like this. Oh. I did jack shit.
Yeah, it's all about the performance.
I'm sure. Alright, I'm holding up for Blaze Attack, because that was the bomb diggity. Calls can... Oh, fuck me. She doesn't really do any direct attacks, it feels like. That's your crit, Spooge. That's your crit. Yeah, I'm... He killed! They killed Fumi! Let me see,
he... Have enough IP for your attack.
That's true. Okay, come on. Big bang type of attack. But probably potion. That's... Wow.
Oh, dear.
Okay. Guy, I don't know what you're gonna do. Lucky! Oh, that's very bad.
Hello, just sitting here.
Oh, that's like the worst possible thing. Oh no, I don't need that either. Oh god! Oh no! No. I should have been smarter with my... He's getting chipped down. Oh, this is agonizing.
No, at least he's a bit of a tank in the freaker, though.
It would be great if he had, like, some kind of a taunt maneuver. Like, you know, please focus on this one.
I don't think that was really a thing until, like, more recently, though. Well, at least not before, this we're talking board or tabletop games, which that was much more of a thing.
Yeah. Oh, God. And... First death of the game.
Yeah.
Wow.
Can be saved.
Yeah, well, I want to thank everybody for watching. Once again, I am Alex, also known as Solanus Dracone. With me has been Rambler81. Goodbye, Rambler.
Good night, everybody.